Hi, Justine. Just created a playlist for you in one of my channels, which have decent domain authority. And yeah, just to show you the playlist setup, it's the same keywords, the same title than from the video, and also it's the same text in the description, completely the same. You can really copy and paste it. I only added the video URL and your channel URL into the playlist. Yeah, and you can set up the same playlist on your channel. And you see it's very easy here. And what I'm now doing is I'm sharing the heck out of it. Really, you can use all the share buttons here. It's the same share possibilities than for your video. You can also do it here for the playlist. Okay, hope it helps, and I think I will need some 10 minutes to share it to all my video sharing sites, and this should give this playlist a good boost, and maybe it shows up on the first page, and you can claim it for you or for your client. You can claim that the channel is yours and what else. Yeah, okay, but so you can see it's working. Hopefully in a couple of days it will be shown in Google on the first page. Okay, but do it for yourself, do it on your channel, and do it on all of your channels, and do it right away, so you can put the video into as many playlists as you own, as you can set up. Okay, that was Uwe from Germany. Bye bye.